in denial, better undo it. I've been trying to make my mind up, better undo it. Cause let's face it, I don't wanna out. I've been looking for a while and I just can't take it. Cause it's been going on a while and I just can't fake it, break it off. I've been doing this a while and I just can't make it stop. But I need to, cause let's face it, I've been looking back when you're looking in my eyes. Cause I just can't take it, take this, hold it. I've been looking now cause I just can't fold it. Hold on, when will it get better? We've been doing this for so long, so long. When will it get better? We've been doing it for so long, waited so long. Let's face it, I don't wanna out. I've been looking for a while and I just can't take it.
Hey, what is up? What is up? Beautiful, beautiful people. Sending some love and positivity in your direction. Thank you very, very much for joining me for the most special tour play stream of the year. I'm going to listen to a little Swiss Alps, baby. Thank you very much, Nick Alpern, for sharing with us this incredible music. He's a humble gentleman. Took a lot of prodding. Thank you, Nick. Appreciate you. Thanks for giving me a chance to listen to the good shit. Come on now. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you guys. Hope you're doing well. I hope the tournament did you well. For the very first time, we made master notes. Can you believe it? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Thank you very much, Michael Hamilton. Good to see you, bro. My chat, I didn't have it open quite yet. I know a few other folks were there earlier. What's going on? Mark Crabtree. Welcome, buddy. Good to see you. Hey, there he is. The man of the hour. Mr. Nick Alpern. Welcome, bro. Thank you so much. Good to see you, Johnny. My handsome son. Welcome, welcome. He might be gone already. I love you. Thank you very much for the support, Johnny. Johnny always remembers to hit the thumbs up button. You should be like Johnny. He's a good boy. He is a good boy. I'm very proud of you. This is our very first effort right here. Hanami Heat 9-hole. I shouldn't have been logged into the game, but I waited until a minute after thinking that everything would be just fine. There it is. There we go. Steady Eddie. That's a shout out to Mr. It's RJ TV. Thank you very much. Positive buds. Speaking of RJ, I know you're in contact with him from time to time. I like to message him once in a while also. He's a good gentleman. I appreciate him very much. I miss his streams. Drop him. Welcome, bro. That's the plan tonight. We're going to try to drop them. So, yeah, we'll pop the chest, free chest opening stream. And more importantly, thank you very much, Nick, sharing the tunes. Hey, Mark Keemery, bring of the fire. Look at this guy. Unfreaking believable. 48. That's 48 big months. Thank you for the support. All on your own. Big deal. Thank you very, very much, man. As in, not that Paul bought them all for him. Thank you, buddy. One of the longest members on the channel, if not the longest, bro. I appreciate you so much. I know you're a busy man, but you make a little time stopping in here and there. Ooh, I'll take the hammerhead. It's good. Nothing crazy. The rewards are not that exciting, but it's fun. You talked to him today. That's awesome. I hope he's doing well. I hope you're doing well. Third and fourth. Nicely done, bro. Nicely done. Oh, you're the shot of the week? Let's go. Good job, Adam. Oh, I never look at this shit, but if it's somebody I know, then I'll definitely give it a little look here. Adam likes attention. I like attention. Let's, will it play in this stupid thing? I don't have a horizontal situation here. This is bad. Let's go. There he goes. Pause, baby. Come on. Your browser doesn't support full screen. Well, this would be the worst. Hang on. This is not doing any justice to Adam. This is not okay. This is not okay. Stand by. We're doing better than that. This is unplanned. Just going to bring up the video on their web, on their YouTube, just so that we can get a good, proper view of the excellence. Hang on. I'm getting there. Get some full screen action. Okay. It's muted. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, hang on. I have my... Yeah, that should work.
That should work. There we go. There we go. Now, we'll check out the shot of the week. Shot of the week, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paws and Putts. GC Paws, this is my first time seeing it. I don't always look at it. I don't care that much. But when it's somebody I know, then it means a whole lot more. What's going on, Andy? Good to see you, bro. Thank you for being here. So I don't have the hot new drop lined up in the playlist just yet. I have that little MP3 or wave or whatever audio file sitting there. Five left, 0.17. 0.176 top spin here on this shot, guys. Write that down. Adam's like, no, I'm not satisfied. It's cool how they give you the big widescreen view, though, hey? Man, I got a drop on this hold as well. I'm just saying, I dropped this exact shot also. But I didn't mark mine as shot of the week. I just posted it as a short and got a couple thousand views. Life is good. Yep, beautiful. We dropped the same shot, bro. Let's go. At the pin, baby. Come on now. What a guy. What a guy. Well played. Well freaking played. We got to see that full screen there, right? Oh, here. Actually, we're on there. Get over here. We're good. Cheating. Come on. Come on. You did a great shot. Like, obviously, if I didn't care, I wouldn't even try. What's up, Steve? Good to see you, bro. Yeah, we're going to drop a song in a few minutes. We're going to drop a song here. It is called If I Fall by Swiss Alps. Nick Alpern! One of the hottest Golf Clash homies around. Yeah, you killed it, bro. You killed it. That's a great shot. You deserve credit for it. I think everybody who's put in years and years into this game should be considered for the shot of the week. If they submit something, maybe I should submit something once in a while. I don't always drop good shots. This is different than Adams. No, it's a bit similar. Come on, get down there. Yeah, see? 1 point something. Maybe I got two. I don't know. You just got to use the force, baby. Maybe if you want to use the force, you can subscribe to Paws and Putts. Adam deserves a lot more subscribers. You guys, if you're not subscribed to Adam, you should be doing that. And this is him and I. See, we played the same beautiful booms. That's how we roll. But you were at the pin. You did better. It's a better shot. See? It's not, you weren't cheating. You just crushed it. You just executed. You just did it the right way. And the haters, I don't think that's anybody here. Just the proverbial haters. They can't accept that you got good. You got good. Got a bronze, a fourth, fifth. Let's go. Well done. Yeah. Crushed it. Goddamn right. So many people deserve a little bit of credit. A little bit of I should have a now playing thing, Nick. Bro, why didn't I think of that before? Because I didn't visualize what would be happening in this moment. Oh, well, we're gonna learn, okay? Because we can play lots more music. Nick is an artist, not just for today, but for tomorrow. So perhaps, just maybe, he'll let us listen to some more beats. Guys, I've got links in the description of the stream. I'd love for you to go and support Nick's work. I've got his YouTube channel link at Swiss Alps Official. Oh, I should have that in the title, hey? Swiss Alps Official. My bad. I'm what can I say? Chris, what's going on, bro? The first chatter. There he is. A Jordan type. What do you mean by that? You need a Jordan type playing. What do you mean? I don't quite follow what that reference is. And then I've also got his Spotify. Yeah, like I said, the Apple Music and YouTube links. So he's bomb them. Support. Bring the love, you know. It's a good thing to do. How are we doing? Mic check, sound check, YouTube check. Hello, Twitch. Hello, Kick. Beautiful people. Good to see you. Check it out. Is it copyrighted? I am not the copyright holder. I have been given permission to broadcast for this day. But Mr. Nick, since he is the owner, or at least close enough, I don't know. I don't know. Old school tape player. Oh, something like that. Yeah, it's fine. Tuck, what's up, bro? Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you. I'm going to try some Tour 12. I actually threw in a Tour 12 game last night while Paul was on a quick AFK. And we took a win. And we should have a one. We have a few going. So I've been enjoying Tour 12 this season. I'm sure there'll be like a switch up pretty soon. What's going on, Nick Hawley? Thanks again for the help with the notes, bro. There we go. The rights holder. So what time is it? It's currently 0111 local time. I'm going to play for a little bit. Maybe at the top of the hour. At the top of the hour on the radio station. We will drop the hot track. If that's cool with you guys. No, we're going to wait. These are all Nick songs playing right now. I want to play a few games. Get the flow. I'm feeling it. It's good. I'm going to turn it up a little bit, actually. For me, I don't know that I'm going to affect you guys, though, unless you want it. I like to keep it on the easy for your own listening. Oh, 3:12 a.m. All right. You make a compelling point. All right. So we're going to advance the schedule until after this game. Then we're going to bring the new heat, drop the new fire. Looking for it. If I Fall, currently unreleased. Looking for the new tunes. Bringing the new fresh vibes. Nick Alpern, what's going on? Solace GC, welcome to the stream. You know how it is. 460. I'm going to try to just take her easy on this course. This course is it's a pain in my golf balls. I'll tell you that much. It is not like my favorite one. The lyrics, like, you just want to listen some more, bro. I feel like the story and I appreciate it. Yeah. Yeah, me too. And it's got the way. I'd like the instrumental version too, especially for the stream. But no, it's as good. Just sit down there somewhere, brother. Could have been more aggressive. Could have been in the rough. Just see what happens. Ooh, do I have the cat bag? I didn't check to think to check that. Well, with that wind, we should be able to put something together. That's right, Hamilton. You know it. Job, Nick. I think you should just keep on doing your thing, bro. One day you'll be playing this like sold out arena, and yeah, that'd be good. This is not a good sign, homie. I hate to break it to you, with the aggressive nature. Yeah, take your time, do your thing, follow your artistic vibe, your flow, you know. Like, we're about that, bro. You could get rich just supporting streamers, bro. You don't even need to do, like, the whole public whatever. Like, just people like me, we just want, like, background tracks with good vibes, happy flow, you know? Just hours of it, you know? But I also love your expression, the beautiful storytelling. You got the whole thing going on, man. So I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm just trying to play it safe here. My opponent is taking the aggressive path. That could have been a little safer left, but it's a good thing I added a clicker curl anyway. Okay, reasonable. Could have been more aggressive, I'm aware, but I'm trying to, like I said, Centenary Harbor particularly, this shit will bite you. It'll eat you, so you just have to be nice to it. He's being nice too. Look at him now. Now he's drawing back a bloody stump. He's like, uh-oh. I won't do that again. Hey, that's what I'm talking about earlier. It's like the most perfect, natural, mutual collaboration, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you offer this kind of stuff, this beautiful music to streamers for free, I would push your shit till the rest of my days. I'm down. It's amazing. Like, if I could have and use some of your music for my other videos for my Matthew Warren channel, like, I would like to have, like, a slightly different tone. Like, I'd like to talk to you, like, about, like, the tone of the videos and the kind of things that we're making and, like, how you would like to express that through music, like, that would actually blow my mind, bro. I would love to work on something like that, you know? I actually have, like, some ideas about it. But I have no idea how to produce music. Not even a... Oh, I already put the wind in. Whatever. 11-7. This hole has traditionally been mean to me on this shot, but that's okay. It's a good day. It's a beautiful day. It was a tough day. I'd have to say, honestly, it was a tough day. Oh, see that vibe? As soon as I changed it to the difficulty. It's okay. We'll give our opponent room to breathe. I've got the best shootout notes in the business. Well, any questions, Michael? I'm using Tommy's notes. I'm not allowed to share them, but I can talk about them, so I can answer any question. Yeah, right, Nick? So, like, you're hooking me up, and you feel like I'm hooking you up? Like, perfect. Because then each of us is just doing what we love to do. And if it's like a natural complementary relationship, then that's how everybody wins. Win-win, right? Like, it's nothing forced. Okay, so I want you guys to know, anybody who watched the rookie video last week that was sponsored by... I want to give him a shout out because he's a wonderful human. 3D printing loot on Etsy. So if you guys need like 3D printing parts and stuff, this guy contacted me. At first I thought like, some scam, whatever, whatever. And then he sent me like another message and it's like, oh, actually that was like pretty heartfelt and human, you know? So I like responded and okay, we got to talking a little bit and it's like, okay, this guy just seemed pretty chill. He's like, look, man, I'm just looking to like grow my Etsy business and, you know, you seem to have a nice channel, whatever. And I was like, you know, so he's all stroking my ego. And then he offered me just like a very respectable, just a normal brotherly. Oh, I won. I thought I was going to have to go to the shootout. You know, some to put up a short ad. And I was like, okay, cool. So anyway, like, of course, it wasn't the right audience, right? It wasn't a perfect collaboration. He was trying to force a square peg into a round hole. So I was like, I'll take your business. It was on, you know, it's reasonable. But at the same time, I suggested to him that if your 3D part printing business is basically designed to print parts for headsets, like, why not maybe look up the YouTubers who, like, repair headsets? You know? What's up, Big Ro? Welcome to the stream. Right? Like, I thought maybe that would be a good advice. So 3D printing loot. One word on Etsy if you need some 3D printing stuff done. He does some custom stuff, obviously, too. So hit him up. Super nice guy, man. He actually owed me more money because the video hit the target that we agreed upon if it was over 3,000 within a week. But I was like, no, please, just keep your money. I said, go and find a YouTuber in that kind of space and let them, you know, let their audience who are into that kind of stuff be, you know? So... That's how it went. That's how it goes. I know a lot of you are master players, stuff like that. You're not watching the rookie video, but literally 3,000 people watch it. The week before, it's like, you know, it's like, you know, from a YouTube perspective and like from a community need perspective, I look around and there's like less and less rookie sources of information than ever before. And I don't want people to think they should just play rookie forever. Marquee, baby! You can do it, though. It's okay for you. Because I'd like for you to play. Why don't you play a tournament coming up, bro? I think we have, like, a major coming up, probably in a couple of, like, in a month. I don't know. Yeah, I know you're a busy man. What are you doing these days? I appreciate it, Nick. It's like, it's all in good fun, right? So, let's take care of each other. Oh, I started another game. I'm going to start the song. Yeah, Adam, you are one of the ones that exactly was what I was thinking about, who kind of, like, dropped off whatever. Right, Rob? Yes. Uh-oh. Are you going to hurt yourself too? See, don't be too aggressive here. Yeah. This is a hard course, especially if, like, the winds are variable and you don't have, like, an exact perfect bag and set up for everything to be just so. Right? Like... Just max overpower it, like 5 rings. I don't think it'll be quite enough. I might have to give it a top spin. Bit more. Uh-oh. Time. Hello. I don't know. What's up, Bill? Mr. Streber, welcome to the stream. Good to see you. A little bit off there. It's fine. At least we're in the right direction. He's in the bunker. I'm fine. We'll get her down to two. It's all good. Tour plays fun like that. I can be a dipshit from time to time. I should make it. He's going to be in trouble there. Well, not trouble, but... It's okay. I only have a 6-game win streak and Tour 12 on the line. No big deal. No big deal. Can you believe I just said that? Who am I? And I was saying, like, when I get to, like, just close to 4 billion, we're going to hop into Tour 13. I know it's not a lot of fun in some ways, but I want to do that. I'm going to try to max it out, finish the mission that we set. Well, bro, you know the drill. You got to do what you got to do, but I want you to know that we're going to always make a place for you to pop back in the clan when you're ready, if that's what you're saying, as I think it is. I understand. That's how it is, man. And I'm happy for you to be the one to be making the smartest choices you have to make for your life to do things the way you got to do them. You know, that's why I always set the kind of schedule that I set. I keep the Simon. What's up, bro? Thank you very much. Welcome. Bonjour, monsieur. You know, yeah, like, yeah, you do you, man. That's good. All the backspin. That's good right there. Four rings. Might go like 4.5 here. Bunker or something or other. Oh. Okay. After this hole, we're going to drop the new track. Coming at you. It should have been before this one, but Golf Clash is my brain. You know what I mean? It's just like I'm not a radio DJ. I just like Nick and his music. So I think you can appreciate that. That's just how it is. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, what can you do, man? You got to do you. And that's so, like, the fun of the clan, right? Like, just people who are at the similar stage doing the similar thing. Oh, really, Steve? Well, that's amazing, bro. Thank you, buddy. Like, so much of it comes from people like Nick and Paul. You know, guys like them in the chat always taking time to help me out. You know, set me straight when I got it wrong and to... follow along when I get it right, and together we get better, you know, and, you know, yeah. Okay, Gabe, if you hit this, bro, much love, man. Wow, that, oh, shit. Okay, buddy, if you drop this, you are my hero. I will hashtag shot of the week you all day and every day. Adam will know that this shot, uh-oh, Gabe's bringing the fire. No, okay, good effort. Nick Hawley, well, that's true. For the shot making par threes, Nick has just gotten enough reps in. He's just developed a nice style that works for him. And oh shit, what's wrong with me? I'm not supposed to be having fun missing putts. Okay, well, that's how you end your 5-6 game win streak. You miss a putt. It's okay, Gabe. I don't feel bad. It's okay, bro. Everything's okay. It happened. It happened. He had a par. Wow. So we're tied? I want a shootout, damn it. No, not that bad. It's okay, bro. I'm good. Life is good. How did I miss it? My mind frame was not focused. I wasn't in the competitive mindset of crush, kill, destroy, tweaks and clicks of curl. Maybe I have enjoyed a good amount of Canadian indulgement. Medicatory principles. Maybe I worked on an incredibly stressful geriatric unit tonight that this guy doesn't have Tommy's note. That's good. And maybe I'm just happy and excited to be hanging out, and I let my mind drift for a moment, and I didn't just give it the like, and that shit bit me. But it's okay. Don't worry about it. Shit. You missed a putt in Tour 12, Matt. I'm going to crush this guy with Tommy's note. Unless he comes up with something incredible, pulling down into the bunker after not playing the NMT shot. If he gets really close, all the power to him. But I think we have the advantage here with this note on this hole in this wind. This is one of the better Tour 12 spots to be in. So if he pulls it off, shit, all the power to you, buddy. They are fire. Yep, exactly. Exactly. So, yeah, this looks like a good shot. It's going to have a bit of heat coming down the hill, though. Very well played, bro. For real. It's a good shot. It's a good shot right there. No doubt. What? Okay, more perfect is more better. Anything can happen here. Sometimes you get a bit of a glitch, but usually I find this headwind shot to be indestructible. Indestructible. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. See, when you know the note is good, when you know you got the fire, it's good. Do you want to have a rematch? Let's have a rematch, bro. But we got a song to drop. Never mind. We got fire to bring. Play some more noobs. Look at 7 in a row. What's going on? Okay. See, that's good energy right there. That's why I missed a putt. It's okay. Not why, but it's how. Good. Just take a look at the clan real quick. I'm going to finish this one up. And then I'm just going to load the other one. I don't have like a fancy system to, I don't know. I just came home from work and threw the songs on my desktop, okay? Okay, it's okay. See, some are in, some got to move. We got ebb and we got flow, but we got this channel. So you guys, we're going to have a couple of spaces open once we promote into C100. So if you can bring the heat, bring the fire, the master points. Vicky, I didn't get a notification. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. Okay. Nicely done, Nick. Let's just put that one on pause. 25K min. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm looking at. That's pretty much it. But I can, you know. Get a little room to flex, but we want to keep it in C100 if we can, you know what I'm saying? Currently, and I'll just show you like our resume for that request. This is currently how the clan is sitting. So we're going to be missing out on this young man bringing the heat. 30K plus. I don't know how I'm sitting at 30,000 clan points. That's a new thing. Hello. What the hell is that all about? Last season I hit 22. So, you know what I'm saying? No sound. I haven't played anything yet. I got distracted by Golf Clash again. But then the league here, you can see we've got 1.24. So let's see where we're sitting after the 9 hole. So we're just outside. We're just on the cut line is where we would roughly be. So we're just fighting for it. We're getting closer. But guess what else is getting closer? Ladies and gentlemen, if I fall... Swiss Alps official. All right, we'll restart it. Tune's up. I'm used to keeping it in the back, not in the front. Is it better?
I'm good.
Hey, Frank.
I got something else to show you, God, it's honesty. If I fall, I fall. It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all.
Thank you.
Lose you ever. I don't want to go back now. If I can't be better. If I fall, I fall. It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all. Then I'll lose you never. I don't wanna go back now. If I can't be better. Sounding like an open ocean calling me. I hear those screams. And I think it's obvious. You're for my love, you're not for me. Do you know it's obvious? You're for my love, not for my dreams.
Oh, not enough. Everything I can
to help you stop the bleed. If you call, I follow. Yeah, that's what you need. Yeah, I'm good to take you anywhere, that's fine with me. If you go, I go. Will you follow me?
I
got
yes,
something sir. Else to show you, God, it's honestly. If I fall,
Nick,
I fall.
Bro.
It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all. Then lose
hey,
you
Robin.
Ever. I don't wanna go back now. If I can't be better. If I fall, I fall. It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all.
Super good.
Then lose you never. I don't wanna go back now. If I can't be better.
Shot is well played. I'm in trouble here. Yeah. Bro, very well done, Nick. Very, very well. Oh, that's awesome, buddy. I'm going to put that in with the others. And we're just going to put the mix back up. That's awesome, bro. Thank you so much. Big boobs for you. I hope that does very well. I think it will. I'm going to move it in here. Oh, hang on. Sorry, I know, like, you know, I'm not some professional DJ. I'm used to making sure that the music isn't too loud. Or, yeah, basically, you know what I mean? Ba-da-ba-da. This is pretty much a write-off. Oh, and I hit good anyway, it's fine. Sit down. Whatever, I wasn't going to reach anyway. I've turned that down a little bit now. There we go. Coming up first. Is that the only... We just listened to it. Let's... Yeah, let's get you more... Should be on a mix, right? Oh, I see, because I restarted it. Okay, my bad. Okay. It's all learning, you know what I'm saying? But check the links in the description, and you guys can find any of the songs that we're playing right now. I thought I had some side spin. This guy's got me crushed. Just that drive was so short. You know, when you screw up like that. Yeah, whatever. YouTube, Spotify, and Apple Music. Yep, all three links just in the description right below. So just click the, I don't even know how to like, yeah, I've got the description open already. How do I close it? Oh, it says more. So, but you'll see the links actually before anything. Okay, that's the guy that beat me after 6 wins or something, 7 wins or whatever. Okay. All right. That's not going to happen this time though. Yeah, there we go. Oh, actually, speaking of that, I can subscribe. Yeah, he's sitting at 472. Oh, did you make it over, bro? I don't really know this shot very well, but I'm sure with this wind. Did it need some push-up? Maybe? No, that would have put me in the dirt. Oh, that was not bad, actually. Yep, yep, that'll play. Okay. I didn't go too much curl. Sit. Okay, all right. That'll work. Bro, right back at you, buddy. That's a crosswind. It's a bit mid-distance or so, but good drive. We'll take it. Yeah, I'm coming to play. I know we gave one back, but that's okay. Those... Yeah, we're good. What's up, Alexander? How you doing, bro? Thanks, Chris. Good to see you guys. Hope you're doing well. If I missed you in the chat, guys, forgive me. Just pop back in. What do I got going on here? Good. Okay. Uh-oh. He's in trouble. Let's see if we can just shut the door right now. Just shut the door. Oh, the wind angle is actually quite good from here. I could probably just eyeball that. In fact, I probably should, but it's fine. Play that at 45. Oh, yeah, we could just... We don't have to do this. We're doing it already, so we're just going to follow through, okay? 7, 5. I'm just going to do it. 4, 2. Just shove it assertively through the hole. Because, you know, you get let down if you don't do that. You gotta get it deep in you for Big Rob. Oh, shit. Oh, what's up, Mr. Bull? Hey, Fatted. Coming in with fire. Bringing the boobs in return. Bro, thank you very, very much for the gifted memberships. What's going on? Golf Clash Junkie. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you. Oh, my gosh. I saw somebody else here, too. Oh, my God. All these people getting hooked up. Adam, Vic, Marcel. I love it. Corey, Bunny. That's what I'm talking about. Thanks very much, Paul. Thank you very, very much. Get the boobs in the chat for Paul McFadden. You get the special Paul Booms. Don't forget. Let me... If I can. Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Let's go. Of course you can't play. It's okay. We got that win back quickly. Let's go and get up another one here. Absolutely. Absolutely. Come on now. Okay. Almost everybody in the channel. Almost. Is a member. Like all of the members are because of Paul. Thank you. And Chris Poltera. What was I saying? What was I thinking? Mr. Chris, doubling up, bringing the fire. Thank you very, very much. Mr. Chris, bringing the love to Dr. Vickers Jane, GC Prince, Christopher, People's Champ, and Darrow. Man, I don't think I've ever seen Darrow. That's a new name to me. Oh, I should have backed out. This is going to be a replay for sure, so we have to crush here. And of course, I don't even have the note open. Where the hell is it? Here we go. Okay. I don't need a note for this shot. Tailwind? Yeah, I hate this hole so much. Let's see what this guy does with the Titan. Thank you very much, Chris. What a guy. Guys, the best way you can thank Chris is to go and sub to Swiss Alps. Swiss Alps official. Check the links in the description. Damn. Oh, I gotta check it out, how the clan actually did everybody. But man, this clan is just crushing. It's gonna be easily through competing with Adam, paws and putts. But that's a good thing. It's all in good fun. Adam and I could just create a super clan, but that wouldn't be very fun. Oh, look at that notification on vertical. Look how bad that looks. Thanks, Paul. See, you're helping me set up the stream too. You just didn't know it. Thank you. Yeah, that looks better. Thanks very much, Chris. Hooking me up. Guy, you don't have to be so aggressive. So, like, right here, I could play no spin here. I'm going to play, like, one top. We're going to play 8-8. And then we're just going to overpower. I think this will be okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, just go easy, easy, gentle, gentle. It's fine. That's a respectable drive on a hole that's eaten me alive many, many times. But That's the fun thing about this season. I have played more tour play than ever. And, you know, you get a little bit more familiarity. It's like we've always said, you know, you got to have those repetitions if you're going to have the results. Like anything. And this is a tough shot right here. That's a lot of headwind with a Titan up at max. I don't know, bro. Damn, Paul. How you feeling? Yeah, sick. Any better? Is it just like a standard situation? Kind of a flu, a cold? What do you think? I mean, hopefully nothing more than that. I mean, obviously that can be very bad as well. I think this is water. Yeah. I hate to say it, but it's okay. He sees the writing on the wall. Okay. Yeah, thanks, Paul. That's awesome, bro. I mean, yeah, don't feel obligated to play for this clan, especially like a mini like that during the such a good stable spot, but nah, that's good. That's good. Yeah, hey, that's good. You know what I mean? So, you know, no residual stuff, just hitting you with the viral bullshit, you know. That's just, yeah, it's unfortunate. No fun. Especially if you're male. I don't think anyone who's not male understands quite how catastrophic that could be. Exactly. Robin knows. He knows the perils of the man flu. My thoughts, my thoughts and prayers go out to those affected by the man flu. So, Paul, I hope that's not you, bro. But you're going to do this. You can do this. We got you. We're here with you. I should have grinded a little harder to get to the end of this season, but 16 hours, I did not. I'm not going to pay for that crap. It just doesn't seem. I'd rather put the money into a ball pack. You know, it is real. Exactly. See? Vibes, Nick. Yeah, there we go. Nice, quick opponent. Okay, come on. 2 of 12. White Cliffs. What does that mean? JGL. JGI? Is that an I? Free whiff guides. PM Stan. Guys, if you need guides, just PM Stan. Hey, bro, I'm in Australia clan. Just looking to grab the guides. I'm sure he won't mind. Seems like Stan. And that's... D-U-K-I-C. Yeah, it looks like Stan's the guy for whiff guides. I don't know what that is, but I mean, they're just advertising that, so I just wanted to get the word out there. What's up, Mega Chang? Welcome to the stream, bro. Good to see you. Thank you for the good luck. Good luck to you. Okay. And good luck to all of you guys at the end of the season here. If you're grinding, I know Adam had a pretty spicy grind the last, was the last season? Okay, that was a good drive my opponent had here. I think I need some max left curl. Get this baby in position. I don't know. It's good having that. Maybe not quite. Maybe. Is it enough? I don't really know. I'm not that great at this shot. Have a great night, bro. Good to see you. Shit. I screwed this shot up all the time. That was bad. That was bad. That's one drive I don't have quite the vibe for. It's unfortunate. This guy will be on it too easy. I'd be dropping the shot. It's unfortunate. That's a bad one there. It's way overestimated, you know? I just have to keep it much easier. Well within a ball here. Well within a ball of curl, even in bad wind, I think, would be. And mid over adjusted, maybe? I mean, I played 1-1, but. Yeah, I'm not too sure about that. But that's how you learn. You gotta screw it up. Not the only way, but it's how I learn. You know? Yeah, that's a good shot, though, dude. Yeah, you're on the fairway. I mean, that's a good ball. I can't lie. Good shot's a good shot. I'm going to forfeit here. I don't normally do that, but You know, whatever. We'll just take the long shot if we keep this one in the fairway by eyeballing it. We'll just take the long shot. There we go. Exactly. It's awesome ball. That's what I'm talking about. I didn't tell anybody they had to. Well, I'm going to mention you could, should, maybe, but obviously a few people couldn't, wouldn't, whatever. It's fine. Like, it's fine. You know what I mean? Like, you got tons of points. Everybody's been crushing it ready. There's no, like, you know, that's a good thing. I think that's nice, you know, like, you know, unless you're going for, like, world first, it's like, you know, or top three or whatever. Like, come on. Life is good, right? It's all good. What if I just dropped it? Like, there's nothing wrong with trying, right? Do I have room to adjust? I don't think so. Two rings. Okay, whatever. Whatever. I didn't give up, though. That feels good. Still... whatever. If we were playing real golf, it'd be just fine. Just call the beer cart individual over. Have them catch a cold one. We'll forget all about it. All right. So we're 50-50 on the last four, but I think we won before that. But whatever. Whatever. Stupid on the drive. Over-curled it. Maybe over-pulled a little bit. I don't know. I don't really know. It's fine. Hopefully, I see that hole again right now. That would be good just to kind of get it over with, try to learn it up. But of course we're gonna play this one. Is this a big cliff on the left? No, I can't remember. The little picture's hard to decide. Yeah, it is big. I mean, it is white cliff. Everyone, they all have a big cliff on the left. That was, yeah, very insightful of me. Nice wind though. Take the wind here. Let's see how my opponent plays it, if he knows that he doesn't have to smash it. Looks like it. Nick, it's so good, bro. Well done. What's up, Mr. Fufu? Welcome, buddy. You too. Thank you for being here.
You can get the cat bag, yeah. Because you have to have that distance here, or else you're actually screwed.
How many days, bro? That's so good. Such a good question. 3 weeks. 21 days. And then assuming my time is granted off, like I don't find out until the 15th if I get my days off to move. Helpful, but I know I will. My seniority is awesome, and no one else had requested during that period, so you know. And then then we're gonna just start demolition the first day. We're basically gonna start ripping out flooring, and then the electrician is gonna come in, I think, on the second or third, something like that. And then also, flooring work will still keep going on. Super exciting, dude. We're gonna get the windows in the basement, like the concrete, like, cut out and put, like, new windows in. What's up, Ofer? What's up, Opa? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Good to see you, Ofer. Oh, shit, dude. Don't be doing that here. So, yeah, it's, like, super exciting. And then, of course, the studio space, you know? Like, you know, I'm building my own, like, office kind of. It's more centered around YouTube than anything else.
I don't know about this. Come on. Don't get that bunker. Ooh, that bunker is all about me. No? I always feel like I'm going to hit the bunker, but then I don't hit the bunker. Okay, good. Okay. Thank you, Chris. I appreciate that, bro. I'm so stoked for the kids. You know, I'm the big child, and you guys hear about the things that I love because, whatever, my kids aren't here. But, like, honestly, like, when I step back and think about the big picture, like, I like talking to the older two, the 13 and the 15-year-old, about, like, I say to them, like, imagine, because I've been to a lot of cool houses. I've had a great childhood. I've had a good life. I've visited and had friends and parties and stuff. You know what I'm saying? This, you know, you think about the good times, right? And I was like, imagine you guys, if you had grown up in a house, it was fun to have your friends over. And I might have talked about this here on the stream before, but it was like, right now, our house is just big enough for the size of our family. And it's fine. It was built in 2008. Like, we're happy. But the kids don't know. Like, I know what they're missing out on, not even having each their own rooms just yet. Plus a little bit of space to hang out, you know? Nothing crazy, but just enough that, like, when they're a little bit older even yet, you know, if they bring their friends over, or a girl. I do want some grandkids, so I have to, I guess, chill and be a little bit cool, right? I'm going to go 83% here. That seems convincing. How about 84? 10 rings even. Yeah, that's a vibe for the end bringer. Come on. Focus now. Hit perfect. Heck yeah, Nick. Thanks, bro. Let's go. Oh, I can't wait. And, you know, I'm going to just try to take my time. Like, you guys will probably just see me in, like a room with, like, barely anything. Maybe a couple of lights. I'll set those up, you know? I got a couple of, like, little, just, like, you know, I got ideas, little things, right? Try to make it reasonable. And then little by little, like, I'm trying to not spend, like, too much money. I don't mind, you know what I mean, money. Like, ugh. Just, like, the essentials. Like, I am saving up right now for a new camera. That's my wife's, like, definitely on my side. That was, like, almost her idea, so. And not just for this little webcam square. Believe me, you know, I want to try to, you know, continue to create things. Maybe not just Golf Clash, though, shockingly, I know. I actually have two other YouTube channels that I love a lot. Obviously, I can't run all three of them simultaneously, but I would like to have a spot where I have, like, a little room to have a top-down camera that I could, like, open things and maybe have it a little manipulable that I could, you know. And that's not actually that big of a deal. It's like a... Oh, I think with this win too, we could just... I think I'm going to stick to the six top, four left. Just around there. I don't know. It's not much wind, though. I don't know if it's going to kick it up enough. We'll see. I may live to regret this decision. And that's okay. I stand behind it wholeheartedly. Oh boy. Come on. It's no big deal, right? Oh no. I mean, I offset quite a bit. We should still have room. No. we should not. Oh, in the middle of the beautiful reflective water. Yeah. It's a bit over curled again with that wind. I'm just a bad estimator. I do well in a controlled environment, you know, when you give me some rules, X number of clicks, numbers of bars of spin, amounts of curl. Often have to learn the hard way over. I'm sorry, bro. That's what it is. Hey, Elder Reese. I don't know if I saw you there before, my friend. I hope you're doing well. I'm going to give you a wrench. Thank you very much for the kind words. Give you a blue wrench there, bud. Thank you very much. Ah, yeah. Great drive here. That's a great... But I'm going to practice that again because I believe... Oh, no. That win. Now my curl might have been good. Let's just practice again because I feel like I'm already in this shit. Might as well get deeper in it. It don't matter. It's okay. We can give one back after winning a whole bunch. Just practice an ugly shot into an ugly win. So here I think the amount of curl that I had would have been maybe more appropriate. I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna try again. I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be in that wind. Oh, for I suck at the hook, bro. And you gotta hit perfect. What's up, duck, again? Okay, you're gonna go. Yeah, it needs a big hook. That's fine. That wind is just not good enough. It's okay. It's fine. Normally in a bad wind, I always just lay up here. But that wind was kind of like that crosswind that's like, oh, it's not headwind. It's not tailwind. I know what to do in a headwind. We're playing on the right side every day. In a good tailwind, it's like, okay, tailwindy. You know, okay, I can get it over there, usually, decently. But that was the most adverse scenarios. Reminded me I'm bad at estimating. That was a good shot. If this guy's playing well, no big deal. I think I just won like three. Give one back. Now, give me good wind. See, that should be doable, right? I don't know. Stupid wind. It's fine. Learning opportunities. Cost me a tiny pittance of coins just to know that, okay, fine. Better choice of curl. Just needs a good kick to get it up. Andy boy, bringing the love on Twitch. Thank you very much, bro. Good to see you. I appreciate you supporting on the multi-platform efforts. Guys, in case you're curious, I am live on 4 locations right now. And it's working, I think, smoothly. Yeah, I need to have the song. This is Sapphire Roses. Sapphire Roses. Sapphire Roses. Check it out on the channel. Check his link. YouTube.com/SwissAlpsOfficial. He's also on Apple Music and Spotify. Do you want to play again, Chucky? I'm not a sore loser, bro. I played like shit, but I think I can beat you. Let's play again. Bum, bum. Yeah, good vibes, man. Good vibes, Nick. You make good music, man. I think you should keep doing it as long as you feel compelled to do so. Just keep putting it out there. I think the streamers, man, you look up, what's his name? You know, Senpai Gaming guy. What the hell's his name? Harris. Harris Heller. Right? And look at his stream beats. And look how successful it's been. He's like, I think he said at one point he was making $500,000 a year from his stream beats category, just because streamers like me just play, they play it for hours and hours and hours. Right? I mean, it's looking out for your bottom line, bro. Not, you know, like, you'd be pretty sick. You could be like, you know, a source of tunes for dudes like me and cooler people, actually, you know, like the ones on Twitch. And yeah, I'm on Twitch. Did I mention that? Don't forget to use your Twitch. Oh, I gotta, how many pounds do I owe Paul Taylor? How many pounds? Who could tell me? Is Hargis here? Who else knows? Somebody, is it 11? Is it 13? Is it 15? Because when it converts from Canadian, it works out a little more than that, but. This song is called It Happened Again. It Happened Again. Okay, let's go. Good shot. It's your fancy-ass ball. I feel so honored that you feel that you need to play that ball against me. I mean, I could bring a luminary. This hole is aggressive. I should have thought about that. But whatever. I know, I gotta try to get it there, don't I? Yeah. A little ball? A little bit of curl. It's no big deal. Come on. I don't know. That'll be the bunker on the left side of the green. I do too, Mega Chank. Oh, the one in front. Oh, okay. Good. Bad guess. Okay, well. It's my life. Win one, lose one. Win one, lose one. And every once in a while, you win two. And then you lose one. That's how I am, Nick. That's how I am. I want to balance my passions. My children, my wife, my YouTube channels. I love it. Like, you know, playing some games from time to time, you know, just for fun. Thank you, Andy. Thank you very much, man. Good to see you here on YouTube. Thank you very kindly. You know, I like to play Call of Duty sometimes. I like to shoot some. It's fun, you know. But I also enjoy, like, the super chill vibes of Golf Clash. You know, you get where you've got, like, 5 minutes between things to do. You know, it's like a totally different effort. Yeah, it is. It's a effort and passion of love. And that's why I say, like, do things as you're compelled to do so. You know, oh, nice work here. This guy with his super OP ball just managed to sneak it onto the green after getting, you know, 30 yards further than me. Let's see if we can't. So 25%. I can hear one of my kids upstairs eating. They're teenagers, I know when they're eating. They're just like, they like to graze unattended, and they think that their dad has no idea. I know that they're eating. Go ahead and eat. That's why we made you food. It's like they go under the cover of darkness. Oh, that was the worst one all day. Okay, fine. This guy's gonna whoop me. Well, we'll see what he does. Yeah, he's at the front of the green. He's gonna putt. Unless he, I mean, nobody misses putts. Hey, I won the shootout, okay? Hell yeah, Nick. Bro, this is just a beautiful thing to give you an idea that, like, something that might seem really simple up front can actually be very impactful. Actually, this is a sickly difficult putt. Okay, bro, I'm actually almost rooting for you, as stupid as that seems. Great left. Great right. Oh, no. Don't stress. Look at him. This guy, he's clutch. I'll give you the nod. You get the respect. I screwed up. You didn't. Both had a high pressure moment. Chucky deserves. Chucky's the man. You beat me enough, Chucky. I'm out, bro. I don't want the third one. You whooped me good. I'll take it. It is what it is. Lessons. Take lessons, though, from your defeats. Oh, yeah, and stay hydrated. Come on, let's get hydrated. I only drank, I don't know, what's that, 300, 400 mils? Oh. Yeah, like that. Rough, something like that. Mr. Zick, Nick, what's going on? Mr. Holly, come on now. Absolute legend here. Yeah, show me this tough drive, Nick. Come on, what's your plan, bro? I love watching Nick play tour play. Welcome, bro. Good to see you. Good to see you coming in hot. This baby account. I'm joking. Yeah, red ring. I feel you. I feel you. Right, Chris? I'm telling you. This is why I feel like I'm stealing something. I feel like I'm getting away with, like, something bad. Like, and I feel like Nick does too. He's like, I can't believe this guy's promoting my shit and I'm not even doing anything. I'm like, bro, because it's amazing. And yeah, that's like, please, like, this is amazing. Like, thank you. Thank you so much for making beautiful music. Thank you for sharing your music with us. Thank you for balancing your life in a way that making music doesn't make you an unrounded and miserable person. And, you know, like, do what you got to do for everything, bro. Don't feel rushed. Don't feel pressured. Just do the things that bring you love, man. Like playing Nick in tour play. I should have paid more attention. But it's okay. There's always going to be more Golf Clash, okay? And if not, we can play something else. Like, the guys that I play Clash Royale with, I've been playing games with since my first son, before my first son was born. So, like, almost 16 years I've played mobile games with those guys. Isn't that insane? Is that enough, Curl? Probably not. So, actually, it's good. That's actually, like, respectable. I think Nick would even be proud of me. Yeah, see? I got a Nick emoji. This was in honor of Nick, this one. I didn't have any of the cool guitar. Oh, see? Let's go. Nick. Yeah, dude, it's great music. Paul, bro, I can't believe you're here. Thank you for being here. Okay, look at him go. See? This one. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. And still pulls off a 71% win percentage with 66,000 games. That's insane, dude. Look at the Albies. Let's pay attention here. 3-4 short, 5 top. In this kind of wind. But he compensated with left curl. I feel like that was an intentional great right. That's a Nick thing to do. Okay. Learn from his speed. Go 4 top. Still a great drive on the fairway. 4 top. Similar. Oh, let's go, Paul. Is that a thing? I didn't know he was selling it. Let's go. Why didn't you... Bro, it's like I'm terrible. I didn't know you were... Oh, let's go. Come on. Let's freaking go. I don't know, because like Spotify is like a membership service, and I'm a bit of a, you know, a noob. Sick, dude. Let's go 8-4. Paul, actually. Paul should talk about things like that. About things. But that will leave those things for another day. We have another day. I'm looking to be like, yeah, that'd be amazing. Cryptic speech. What is he talking about? Why is he hitting massive great left and right? What is wrong with this guy? How does he play master and then hit shots like that? I don't know. Okay. All right. So I think 4.5 was the spin there. Okay. And a perfect ball. Yeah. How do I get that up here? Let me see here. I'm going to check on my phone. Apple iTunes. See, I don't spend a lot of time doing that. Okay. I don't even know how. I'm gonna find you, iTunes. Do you have iTunes on here? It's an iPhone. You're pretty sure it's on here, okay? Yep, music. See? Get 3 months free. No, I just want Nick's song. I'm not gonna lie. I'd be more about the. Yeah, Swiss. Hang on. I'm a YouTube kind of guy, okay? I'm sure you understand. Oh shit. Oh, I was just doing a Nick shot. See how I just brought it in on the side of the cup? Let's go. We got it. Easy does it now. Come on, Holly. Yeah, if I fall right here. Let's go. Look it. Look how exciting that is. Look it. Oh my gosh, dude. That's so sick. That's how I feel about my podcast being on... Being on the Apple platform too, and on Google. It was a better grade than last time, but let's go. Okay, all right. So put the heat on Holly. He's like, fine, I'll just drop it then. That's what you're gonna do? You think 1.15 is gonna take you places, Matt? Yeah, bro. I feel the vibe. I think I do. Oh, I can see him on the guitar too. Hell yeah. I feel like. Yeah, we're going to have a Paul and Nick music on this stream forever. Harris Heller has had his day. Yeah, guys, like, seriously, I see this huge lucrative opportunity, but you need, like, you know, studio and energy and effort and content and, you know, stuff, right? It is, exactly. But it's about music as well, right? Beautiful music and supporting a community of incredible people doing incredible things, expressing themselves in whatever way they feel compelled to do, right? And I think that's a beautiful thing. Okay. Close, Holly. I feel like that was a calculated just outside. I really do. I feel like this guy... I don't know. You know, good luck. Oh, he says you want. Okay. I mean, sure. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah, I've never. I think Nick would definitely concur. Nick, Holly, and Alpern for the fact that, you know, if we can't support each other, you know, like, I don't know. What are we doing? It's like how I feel as a nurse, you know? Like, I feel like nurses. The people that take care of other people all the time. See, Nick, this is where I want to learn from you. How you play this shit. This is a tough setup. You know? The worst, it says, okay? Dude, come on. This is good. Sorry, I'm jealous. You're listening to. Bro, so good. Even under pressure. The bald guy yapping all about his gameplay, putting the highlight on his account details. Executing, absolutely executing. Oh my gosh, I hit a perfect ball. Uh-oh, you think it's going launched? Yeah? No? Oh, let's go! Come on, Holly! Let's go! Alright. Look at this guy. I'm playing the tour play legend, I just outdrove him! He's like, I know, I calculated that specifically. Just to give you the opportunity. Thanks, Nick! That's so good, Paul. I can't wait to feature some tunes, bro. Let's do it. Like, part of me feels terrible. I'm like, oh my god. But at the same time, it's like, it's fun mutual experience, right? Like, look at that. We currently have watching on two different streams, 42 people horizontally, and another 17, so like almost 60 folks. Thank you all very, very much. Plus Twitch and Kick. Gorgeous, beautiful people. Appreciate you. Let's see where you're going here. Nice, dude. Wow. Just right down the middle. Easy does it. Sets them up for a simple, straightforward. Hopefully with that same kind of direct tailwind. Would you bounce over? How much does it mean? 7. I don't know. It's max for sure at this spot. Let's see. That's enough. I don't know. Oh no. Bunker? Okay, we're good. Wow, really, Nick? Bro, we recognize talent. Greatness recognizes greatness, bro. You know, like,
I try to do the best at what I do. Maybe I'm terrible to some people. Maybe I'm great to other people. That's totally fine by me. But that's exactly what music is. You have to just be vulnerable. You have to just be like wrong sometimes in front of everybody. And it's like, if you don't go through that, and if you don't feel that, you don't have, look at this guy, he just plays the game. You know what I'm saying? And why is my boom below other things? That was unacceptable. Sorry, vertical friends. I know you don't care, but I do. The boom is greater than all. The boom must rule. Almost. So yeah, it's not easy. And then you get rejected. And then somebody's like, your shit sucks. That hurts, right? You're like, but I put my whole soul into it. But they don't care. But if you care deeply enough about what you do, it doesn't matter. It like builds an armor. I forget what this number was. It gives you like a strength that you didn't even know you had. And then when you make your next thing, you bring that with you. Nobody gets to take that. That's like a forever level up. It's like a plus strength bonus forever to your character. Come on. Don't let Holly down. We got a freaking shootout to play here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, for real, dude. So, I don't know. I know you're not the old man. So, sometimes you might have a little more doubt inside of you about the directions you take. But just know, we got your back with this anyway. I can speak to that. Drop one on Holly. I think I... Oh, no! That baby great, but it's trouble. Yeah, exactly, man. It hurts sometimes, bro. Some of the shit people have said to me, I don't like it. I'm not going to sit here and be like, oh, yeah, I love it when people talk shit to me. No, but like, I'm at the same point now where it's like, I literally don't even care. It's like, you took the time out of your day because what I was doing, like, infuriated you so much. What does that really say about me versus what does that say about you? Right? Gianni, welcome to the stream. And it's just a thing. Like, it's like learning to bake a pie. I'll never forget working at the St. Albert Inn. Shout out to my dad, Michael, general manager. And I'm working with my friend Joe Hall, awesome guy. And Joe and I were making pies on a Sunday. We're doing a bunch of other kitchen chores, you know, cooking orders, doing things, having a good time. And, oh, this hole will eat everyone for breakfast. And he and I, we burnt 12 pies. Let's go. Best of three, baby. It's on now, Holly. Good game, bro. Good game. Let's go. Final lap. This is the one. This is the time. I've never burnt one, ever. I'll never burn another one. I've never seen so much smoke come out of a kitchen. The waitress coming in the back. Oh, my God. Like, holy shit. What have we done? What have we done? We burnt all the freaking pies. Every pie. Like, this wasn't, like, fancy pie, like, everything perfect, blah, blah, blah. But it was, like, man, my dad was so pissed. He's like, it's not about the pies. It's about you guys being idiots. It's like, I know. I'm sorry. And you just have to burn some pies sometimes, you know? Oh, perfect away. Hey, Gianni. See, you stuck with it, bro. How many times you wanted to quit? Big booms for Gianni. Well, damn played. Damn well played. Hey, why is that? This webcam frame thing.
There we go. Good. Try that again. Get some Gianni booms. Oh, why? There we go. Good. Okay, fine if the camera frame's on top for now. Gianni, bro, I'm proud of you, buddy. He wanted to quit. F this shit. Blah, blah, blah. This game sucks. Okay. He didn't really say that. Okay, he didn't say that. An IV. Oh, my gosh, bro. It is painful sometimes watching people do things for the first time when you're, like, not able to just take over immediately. I suck at it now. I used to be good at it years ago. When I was a medicine nurse, I got pretty good at doing IVs for a little while. For like a year. And then I moved on to other things. Watch this one. Is this max? Yeah. I don't know what elevation. Let's just play it safe over this way so we're not as close. Even if it's over-adjusted, I have no remorse. So we better bring Holly to the shootout, or we're in trouble. Drop it! Let's go! Come on. Yep, drop it! Drop it! Bring the heat! Come on, crush it! Okay, good play. Fair play. Reasonable play. This is why you always can play to the end of this fairway, even in tailwind, because then you always just have a thorn on the green. You'll never need to ever get anything other than a birdie or an eagle here. Ever. 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 But we have ego. Mm-hmm. We have like this like ridiculous thing in our little brain sometime that says like I must do the fancy big thing, and then you screw it up and you're like, ah shit, we got these beautiful people here, we're bringing the love, and I just screwed up another drive. That doesn't feel good. I can't believe, look at all your songs. Swiss Alps, all on. It's so cool. Yeah, look it. I gotta push the add and do the thing buttons. That's on my. Holy, bring in the heat! How do I add it? Add? 3 months for free. I don't want 3 months for free. I just want to buy Nick's song. Okay, fine. I'll click the button just for Nick. Just because I want to bring the support. Does that help? Now can I click add? Sync your library. Add this song. Turn on sync library for Apple. Why, Apple? I thought you're supposed to be, your account is. What did I do? They're pissed at me. What did I do? I just tried to take the free thing. Sync library. Okay. Okay, I'm porting. I'm trying. What's up, Vic? How you doing, bro? What are you talking about, Hush? What did I say wrong? I don't know. Sometimes shit just rolls out of me like it's a freaking diarrhea. You have to correct me. What did I say? I don't even know. Thank you very much, AQ, for subscribing to the channel. Oh, I love this shootout so much. Let's go, Holly. Come on, bro. Show us your play. Come on. Don't put it in the drink. Yeah, show us your play. We want to learn. Min driver. Near the green, the rough here. Put the blue ring on the rough. He's on a min APOC near the rough here. Cheers, Vic. Have yourself a great night, bro. Thank you very much. Probably 1-to-1 if I know Nick here. Just have to figure out his spins. You're learning for one of the tour play best right now, not me. I want a little push up. Mm-hmm. Because you've got a headwind. Just a little 1.5 ringer. No big deal. No pressure. The bald man never stops talking. If he would just shut up, I could hit perfect. Good job, Nick. Probably got the stream muted. That's what I would do. Nice, bro. Nice. Look at this guy. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not just talking shit here. I'm talking real game. Holly's got real game. Look at that. You don't need no Tommy notes. That's Nick Holly right there. This guy. And I gotta like dial into Tommy's notes and hope that I don't screw up. It's one of the reasons why it's so fun to make your own notes and try to like learn and push it, you know?
bro. this guy, holy, bro, I was dialed. I was lit up, ready to roll out. Thank you for the game, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much, Holly. This guy, just like Paul, just like you all, so many good people. It's hard to believe this is actually a video game community. You know what I mean? Like, literally. Super cool. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Nice. We'll take a Spitfire. Okay, good. 2 or 12 success so far. Let's get a little more of it if we can. Thank you, bro. Let me help to reset the old mind frame. Keep the focus up. Come on, hit perfect. Let's go. Drink water. I've played this guy before. Actually, this Team UK, they must have, maybe they have a couple of clans. It's such a good community, isn't it? Honestly. Hell yeah, Nick. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you for the games. Okay, get this one back in line. See, Outburn and good vibes on my streams yesterday. Everything just glitches, everything. So I did all the things I would do. I updated OBS. I updated my vertical streaming program, as well as I turned off the overclock on my RAM for increased system stability. All of those things, all in the name of a good stream. And here we are so far. Thank you, bro. Bringing the vibes on the back end. Lighten it up. Oh, who's this guy? Okay. Is that the new fancy ball? Bro, why? Bro, you don't need to do that. See here? Here, we'll just do our thing. Just like we'll pretend we're playing Master. Just easy does it now because your opponent has gone crazy. Baby great. Why so many great balls? I don't know. It's like I give myself permission to just like relax when I'm playing tour play kind of gameplay. Okay, a bit more aggressive there, but that's fine. Safe anyway. Maybe even if it's a long iron to the green, like whatever. This guy's on the green as well, but less of a chance for success. Now the last one. I was over adjusted at 10. I think I would try 0 here. Yeah, I'm already on 0 actually, so maybe that's a sign. I don't know if I'm actually going to be at max thorn, maybe, because I'm not that near the end of the fairway. I'm just gonna check and see how much we're broadcasting here. Yeah, 37 megabits per second, 39 megabits per second, 41.7. okay. CPU 22%, memory currently operating at 49%, 15 gigabytes used. Yeah. Midstream, everything all fired. Just a quick system check. Yeah, Nick, we're going to have a couple spots open, bro. Yeah, see, I knew I would be. Kinda, I'll just play this at mid B52. It's kind of just going to be on the green, but whatever. Better to be safe than sorry. Mid. Under one. Let's get it up there. Sit down. It's fine. Better to play safe than sorry. I can tell you that much. Let's move this over. Oh, whoa, what the? Oh my gosh. Hello, why are you connected? Oh my gosh. Hi. Okay, that was unexpected behavior. That is a project for later. Never mind. Okay, hi. Yeah, we're putting on the big points now. It's a lot. Yeah, dude. It's actually insane. It's hard to believe that I'm sitting on like 30K. Just now that this 9-hole cup puts up more points with that like new update in the game recently. So, okay, let's get up our shootout. Excuse me.
15, 11, 6. And then, which one is that? Yeah, hey. Two back, three right. Two back, three right. And then what did I say? 8, 9. Stop your stupid clicking thing. Half ball right curl. Ah.
What's up, Herb? Welcome, bro.
Never late to a stream, bro. Thanks for hopping in. Thanks for dropping the thumbs up. That's all you got to do to make up, buddy.
Ah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
I would say a bit more than half ball, and a tiny bit more backspin would have been in order there. 2.5 back, 3/4 balls, a great curl, I think would have been a bit more money, honestly. Let's see what kind of plan our gentleman friend here has. Slim to none, it seems, perhaps. This would be tough to adjust. Oh, bro. See, just because you have a par 5 ball does not mean you have to use it, no? That's not the play, no? Yeah, that'll get you closer. Yep, A little bit of right curl on that. And slow. Ah, yeah, he's got a better setup now. Interesting pull angle. Nice, straight. No, yeah, he is. Okay, he's making his clanmates proud. Clean adjustments. Anything can happen here now. This is these kind of shots. Well. Oh shit. Okay. I was just trying to be optimistic for you, bro. No. Nicholas, what's up, bro? Okay, do you want to play again? Miket. Don't worry about the banners or the fact that I just beat you. We should play again. I know you want to. That was a good effort. It's like, stop picking on me and leave. Okay, fine. I mean, I can take a hint. WrestleMania 40. Time is an interesting concept, isn't it? 40. WrestleMania 40. 40. Thank you very much, Matthew Humphreys, for subscribing to the channel. I appreciate that very, very much, sir. Thank you so kindly. Guys, if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, something like 67% of my viewership comes from people who are not subscribed to the channel. So it would mean the world to me if some of you were holding out. Let me know what I can do to earn your subscription today. I would be very, very happy to do so. Let's go. Let's get another win. Maybe that's what it takes. Okay, take the Kingfisher. How are we doing? We're back onto a 2-gamer. Running up big, big total of wins here. Thanks, Nick, for the games. Paul, hooking me up. Oh, you know what? I'm going to take just a quick, brief little break. You guys listen to the beautiful, beautiful vibes of Swiss Alps Official, and I will be right back.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Sorry about that. Just gonna get back down. Just a couple vibes. What are we doing here? Actually, 1 second. Sorry, I just have to deal with one quick thing here. Sorry about that.
Your mind in a perfect dream. Don't think of it as anything, just think of me. I'll protect you in the night. I won't let you leave. I don't claim to be the perfect man, it's what you need. If you call, I follow. Yeah, that's what you need. Yeah, I'm good to take you anywhere, that's fine with me. If you go, I go. Will you follow me? I got something else to show you. Honestly, if I fall, I fall. It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all than lose you ever. I don't wanna go back now. If I can't be better, if I fall, I fall. It would be my pleasure. Rather die than give it up. That would be my never. Rather lose it all.
All right. Sorry about that. Mic check. Back in Tour 12 action. Enjoying the smooth vibes. Swiss Alps official, Nick Alpern. Thanks again, Nick, for letting us listen to the awesome tunes tonight. I'd like to keep doing so in the future, if that's cool with you. And, yeah, let's get back into another game here and see how we're doing. Yeah, we're moving up. We're still up a little bit. Nick, thanks for the games, buddy. What's up, Peter? Welcome to the stream, bro. Hey, bro. That's amazing, bro. Very soon, the long fast is over. Not that I know anything about what it's like to fast. Is that a thing I should try to do? Probably a bad idea. Do you want to lose weight? No, not that kind of fasting. Come on, get up. Oh. No, I'm kind of like, I'm like 180 pounds.
That's my natural weight. I'm like 5'8". So I'm like slightly overweight, but nothing crazy. I haven't had a good physical exam from my doc in a little while. So, you know, could use a little touch-ups. Who knows where things are at. But we're looking at having a treadmill and a weight bench in our new house right away. So hopefully I can hop on there, just go for a cruise, you know. Do something like watch a video. Productive, garlic gaming behavior. Okay, do it, Tony. Put yourself... Oh, you got the fancy ball. Come on, bro. You gotta be like that. Yeah, great ball. Anything can happen here, but I think you'll be fine. The luminary is like... cheating. It's not cheating. Okay, fine. Whatever. They're not all gonna go perfectly. Thanks, buddy. Oh, what a guy. I'm, you know, I run around a ton as a nurse. You know what I'm saying? Like, I do lots of movement professionally. I just don't do enough, like, good quality, like, you know, like cardiac, kind of like good energy, like, you know, good workout. I used to climb a lot of mountains, actually. It sounds kind of funny, but it's true. But I haven't done that in a good while. And, you know, those, oh, no. Physical exertion is important, especially as a rehab nurse, I can assure you. Oh no, this is one of my famous excellent effort. Good job, Matt. Rough to rough, couldn't do it any finer. I think we're both going to be on in three though, so nothing's going to be too bad here. I am on a two game heater, trying to keep it alive. Let's see if we can't make it three in a row. So dry here. I actually have a humidity meter showing up. There's like this brand of product. We bought some of their products for the new house, some things for my new studio. And anyway, I got these like bonus points. So I had like $22 in like bonus points from like something I would never use again. And so they got this like thermometer and humidity like check thing, tester, check thing. It's a tester. Hey, what's up, Barracon? So I'm actually looking forward to that. I think it'll be cool just to kind of see, like, in an accurate digital kind of way, like, what is the current temperature and humidity of my environment immediately around me? Kind of like on the mid. Two rings. Sounds convincing. Come on. Two rings. Oh, yeah. Come on. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. It's got a chance. No, no chance. Too much fringe to slow it down. Good effort, though. Nice ball. I'll take that. Tap it in for the birdie. Let's say par. Tony can drop this, though. He's got a good chance from here. Tough win, though, Tony, I have to say. No disrespect, but just saying. A humidifier. Yeah. I mean, I don't know kind of what the optimal humidity operating range for PC is. But that's the main concern for me, the electronic components. Not so much me. that's fine. I can just drink more water. But I think it is kind of dry. We do have a humidifier in this house, and it is running, and it does work. Just depends. You know, it changes throughout the year. This guy's gonna drop this. Oh, bro. Oh, I thought I had... Yeah, that one right there. No, I feel for you, dude. Come on. Okay, shootout time. 2 or 12. Shootout. Let's go. Let's get Centenary Harbor hole one again. We've had it twice tonight. Once against Nick... And once we got like a free win, pretty much that or that White Cliffs third hole. That first White Cliffs one, I never see it. Like, I've done it a few times, but okay, come on. Come on, Tony. Chiefs Kingdom, baby. Shout out to my opponent's clan. Oh, this one. This is good. Min. What are we doing? Headwind. Eat yellow by the rough before spin. Well, sorry, I added spin. No, I didn't. I'm just joking. See, I'm just joking. And we're gonna go. It's kind of between angles here. Two back, 0.6 right. Min is 8-8. Get there. Let's go. I think it's a decent effort here. Not bad. It always seems to come in fast, but it's not too fast. This is at the hole. Come on. Get the pin. That's not bad. 1.5. Yeah, maybe like 1.6. 1.4. Okay. Okay. I'll take that. That's a good ball. Put some pressure on when you go first with a shot like that. We're going to basically need like that and better. You know, to try to compete in 2 or 13 in a regular way. Inside a yard for the most part. Give or take, depending. You're always going to come across the free wins as well in every division at all times. Let's see what kind of Tony plan he has with his Power 5 Precision 3. Yeah, I think so too. That's exactly what I was just thinking. Or just as you were saying the same thing. It's not that he cannot do it. This is absolutely achievable. But you really need to have a plan here. Shuttle ball is arriving. BK, Mr. Playdemic Insider with a premiere upcoming. Premiere is currently live. Shuttle ball, Power 5, Precision 4, Side Spin 2, Wind 0 is the new ball coming up. Okay, Ben is releasing it. Okay, I'll take the win. Save the photos. Yeah, right here. Ben's got the whole video. New ball. Shuttle ball. I don't know if you can see it. 5, Precision 4, Side Spin 2, Wind 0. So a new globe that looks like, yeah, a space shuttle. I'll take it. I'll take the win. Gold chest, no less. Okay. That's a Swiss Alps vibe right there when you get the chest. Gold chest. Lyrics, dude. Come on, let's go. Okay, let's go. Come on. What do we got? We got Nick Hawley on his other account. What's up, Nick? This guy. There's no countdown. There's no indicator. There's no insider trading. Just sick freaking Nick, dude. Let's go. Now, I know with Nick here, it's an okay time to try this shot, okay? Because I fail at this all the time. Always fail at this shot. So, Nick can show me the way. Maybe he'll do it. 7-5. Cliffs are always in the way. And I think like about 3/4, maybe a ball of curl. And a great ball is probably not in the mix. What's up, Hart? The next ball, Power 5. Precision 4. Side Spin 2, Wind 0. I'll send it to you in... I don't have, like, the other stuff. I'll send it to you in Messenger. It's just a screenshot from Ben's video. Ben's video is going live in a minute. Oh, another one, too. Nice. So, a bundle with a good send-up ball and a... mediocre top spin boost ball, I guess. I don't know. I guess I pulled that drive off all right. That was good. We're going to have like a negative number shot, second shot, something like that. I think we'll be in thorn range. Okay, nice looking setup here. Perfect, of course. He has to rub it in. Nice shot. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I mean... Okay, well, I'm just going to try to play it because this is a tough shot as it is. I don't think Nick would have it any other way. I think I'll try to bounce up with the Endbringer. So instead of power 3, we'll play power 2. Max plus a little bit. Yeah, this is a tough shot. Eight, 10, 8, pulling up a hill, no problem. With the clock ticking, easy shot. This is estimate 0.8, because that's what we do. Ah, and a great ball. Come on, I didn't want to time out, but I think it's safe to play it up with the topspin approach here. I mean, clearly had a chance to go down. That was not a horrible play, in fact. Okay, what's up, Eve? Welcome to the stream. Thank you so very much for being here. So I always keep the vertical chat up. I'm ready. Thank you for being in the chat. Appreciate you. We're playing Golf Clash. If you're not familiar, welcome to the game and the community. Come on, Nick. Drop it. Absolutely. We want to see this one. No question about it. Yeah, yeah. Show us the way. It's a tough spot. No doubt. Put the hammer down now. Competitive advantage. Skills. Nice. Look at under pressure. This guy is a champion. An execution artist. Let's go at the pin. Holly with the save. Let's freaking go. What a guy. Good shot. Very, very well played. I love it. I'm okay with that. I'll take that one every day of the week. Nicely done, dude. Nicely done. That's a good shot. That's a good shot. You guys, you're not going to see that kind of play all the time. So, yeah, soak it in. I take it. And Nick's adjustment is like two lightsabers plus a tic-tac. Yeah, pretty much, Nick. I guess that about sums it up, eh? You know, lots of people playing on this right side. I think it's a good play. Got to push up here. Hi, Wind. Can I have you back? Oh, frick. I'll bounce off the mountain and go down there. Mountain bounce for the win. Come on. Mountain bounce. Yeah, baby. Here we go. Mountain bounce. That's the shot in the guide, just like that. I wonder what the needle speed is on the new send it ball. Probably pretty good. I'm sure Ben has it in his video. The shuttle ball. Oh, and season, whatever, whatever. It's fine. We'll check it out after. So no worries. You know how he's the man. The Golf Clash man. Eve! Hello. Okay. Reverse hook. Great ball is a cool ball. They're both plus three. Nice. They're learning. Nice shot. Nice shot. Beautiful drive there. Very nicely done. I should have a cat down, I'm thinking, to the green. That makes sense to me. Okay. Be on the green somewhere. How about that? No. How about not be on the freaking rough? Good. Okay. Fine. That's fine. I can play from there. Yep. Nick knows it's true. We'll take it. We'll take it. Neither ball is perfectly round. Of course. Well, that's fine. They saved me money. Like, they save me money. That's fine. I'm okay with that. They don't impress me that much. I got a few gems in the last ball. I really only need them so that I have practice tokens for the making the notes. So unless they're going to give me a good ball, I'm not going to give them any money. I'd rather buy some new lights for the new room. You know, whatever. No, I'm saving up for a camera. The camera is the play. Oh, nice. Nice ball. Nice ball. Come on, get in the hole. This guy. This guy. Oh, my gosh. It's like 53.5% here. Might be under adjusted by 0.1. But we hit perfect, so should be fine with it. And bring it. Yep. Nice. Okay. Come on. Bring the shootout. Let's go. Birdie. Give me the hard Portello Cove hole. I'd like to get a chance. I'd like to see how Nick plays it. And I'd also like to see another angle that I haven't tried before. Okay, come on. Shivaji, welcome to the stream. Good to see you. Thank you for being here. Okay, come on. It's going to give us a tough one. No, it's going to give us this. This is less of a dick than that other penis hole in the current one. Oh, nice, Mark. We'll check that out. Yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, Max. Yeah, that ring. I know where this goes. This is a true wind angle, almost. And 6 is 15, Max. It's 10-2. Oh, flip. I rushed that. I didn't need to do that. That'll be in trouble. Oh, yeah. This is not the place to do that. Damn it. Normally, I execute here pretty good, actually. It's a good note when you play it well. That was like a double great left. Yeah, I know. It's okay. If it goes about, I will. Yeah, that was a bit off. Got that red ring touching. Ball guide through. Respins it for a couple back. And a little into the wind. The ball. Nick, that's not, that's, you have to let go. You're supposed to let go. You gotta let go of this. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Former and potentially future member of Airlift Gaming, Sick 2. Thank you, sir. This guy. Oh, this hole. This is so droppable. This is like the most eagleable consistently hole in 2 or 12, if you ask me. Good ball.
Good ball.
This should be okay. I think, I hope, perhaps, possibly. Yes, sir. That'll play. That will play. Let's go. Let's crush it. 12. No big deal. It's just the thing about this game is if you're like intimidated about moving up to the next tour or the next like tournament division or whatever, like literally the hardest thing is overcoming your own like brain. To think that it's harder than it is. It's like it's the same game, you know what I mean? And that's something I've struggled with for a long time, but it comes clearer and clearer to me the more time goes on and the more practice I get. It really comes down to that. Holy, that was sus, bro. That was sus, bro. You know that was sus. Sus. Sus AF, if you ask me. Mm-hmm. 5-5. This guy. 5-5. Oh, what's that? What's that? Oh, no. How could this be? How could this be? Oh, a Holly play. We both know the adjustment is 10 mid all day. Nick will just play with his Nick adjustment, but that's the bottom line. Fine. The shootout. It's time. The Gladiators Arena. The Lions are hungry. The meat is fresh. Let's go. Oh, yeah, right, Chris? He was saying that already, which is cool. It's actually one of the cooler themes. Like, that's actually motivating to get cool items. And I know there's going to be Paul emotes. There has to be Paul emotes, so we have to get them. Because that's just life. So I might actually have to, like, make that a mission to try to actually finish the thing. One time in my life, finish the thing. I have 4 kids. I have finished the thing sometimes. 11-1. 10% min, whatever that is. Headwind, yellow ring before spin. What's a pin? Okay, and then we're gonna apply 1.7 back, 0.3 left. And at 10 min with circle drop OP, it's gonna be 8.2. Yeah, come on. Come on now. This is a good play. I think I played well. Feels really good. Yep, come on. Get close. It's going to be a bit outside, but it'll be not bad. Yeah, it leaves the door open for Nick. 3.25. 3.1. 2.5. Good. Okay. All right. Thanks, bro. I feel like once I can ever clear 2 or 13, if ever, which I think I can, then I'll play 2 or 12 forever. You know? I just think like, yeah, this is, it's like difficult, but achievable. It challenges you, but you can learn it, right? Paul knows. Fresh rockets all over the place. Come on now, get in the hole. Get in the hole. Oh, let's go, this guy. Oh, he just beat me. Very nicely done. 1.6, 2.2. I think I might have been inside him. Oh no, just a boat. Oh my gosh, well played. Look at that. Look how close that is. Nicely done, bro. Nicely done. Well played. Well freaking played. Peace, bro. Let's go. Okay. Back on the grind. I would like to get to 3.5. I'm a little far off that. If I could just get a bit of a continued push. Time is it? Yeah, we'll go a couple more here for sure. Man, I thought I would play for like half an hour. I was like, well, you know, play some tunes, whatever, whatever. Like the end of the season. It's not like I'm grinding for the clan like massively right now or anything like that. Mr. Bull! Bringing the fire to the stream. Rocket Man. Look at that. What a guy. What a freaking guy. Look at this. Look at this. Let's go. Good luck, Paul. This is tough here. This one, I like to play the shot to the right since I kind of figured it out, but it's tough in the wind. Is he going to do it? Man, let's go. Okay. I might chicken out. Pull the Tommy. Oh, he's got that. This is aggressive. It's nothing we haven't seen from Paul before. Yeah. Okay. All right. Beautifully done. Damn. Damn. Well played. Okay. All right. Let's go. You know what we have to do? We have a mission. Why can't you just get it, man? That's such a good line. Like, it's so resonant with so many different situations and relationships, man. Like, oh, I'm in the bunker. I'm too overcurled. Oh my gosh. I mean, I'm still down in two. It's fine. Way overcurled though. I thought that wind would push it a little more aggressively. It's fine. Paul might drop this. Oh, look at, he can drop this. This is an Endbringer. No, shark, a falcon. I guess you're further than that. Kind of mid-ish, eh? Yeah, give or take. It's a rough bump. Let's go. Getting spicy. Good win for the rough bump pull, though, for real. Nice. Look at the top spin on this club. Let's freaking go, dude. You got room to spare, yeah? Okay. What's up, Dr. Vickis J? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, bro. Thank you very much. Nice to see you here. Very, very prestigious member of the clan. Good to see you, sir. Nice, nice. This is a drop. This is a drop. Watch this go in the hole. Watch this go in the hole. This happens when we play Paul. Nicely done. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Boom. Boom. No messing around. I don't think I have the topspin of this club to pull off a Paul shot here. Oh, maybe. Maybe we do. It's not that far of a distance. Yeah, we do. Paul ball. That was so spicy, dude. We gotta try it. Like, we have no choice now. He just made it look so good. .83 9.0. Vickis, I mean it, bro. I love your, like, daily contribution. Always just something. Like, you know? Or near daily. Oh. Talking away. That's gonna hit the fairway. Oh, it hits the rough still. That's a miracle. It could have actually been close if it hit perfect. That was not too bad. What's up, Steven? Welcome, bro. That's awesome. That's awesome, Vic. It's 15, bro. Well done. Well freaking done. Let's go, Paul. We got the Rocket Man. He's a little under the weather. He's still crushing the shot. Benji, welcome, welcome.
Good to see you, buddy. Thank you for being here. And Mr. John McNally in the house. Beautiful, beautiful people. Please keep coming out of the woodwork. Good to see you guys. We're crushing the Swiss Alps official. Nick Alpern bringing the vibes to the stream. I appreciate it, Nick. Awesome tunes. 6-9. Paul has the distinct advantage of watching the stream. It's fine. Uh-oh. Minor great left. I think this is actually going to be okay. John, thank you, bro. I got just a couple left in me. And then what are we doing next here? Let's see. So tonight is the awesome stream. Tomorrow, it's a bit of a night, kind of just minor stuff to do. And then the next night after that, we're going to be qualifying the big tournament. Get ready for it Monday night. And then we're going to play some more tour play Tuesday night. I'm going to record podcast on Wednesday night with Teo. We're going to play opening night on Thursday. Friday night is the video night. Saturday night, we're going to play the stream. And then Sunday again, I kind of have off. So yeah, look at Friday, the night that I work on the rookie video. Look at all the little things that I have detailed to do. So I still use my old-fashioned day timer. I'm 43 years old. I have used every kind of calendar program you can think of. And all I can like really love is like my pen. I use just whatever. And I enjoy the iterative process of writing it down and thinking about it as I'm doing it. It's like how I was taught to write an essay in school. You know what I mean? Like rough draft, second copy, first, you know, like that kind of thing. Right? You guys know. Some of you know. Some of you think I'm crazy, old boomer. I'm not a boomer. I'm a Xennial. 9.1. I had an analog childhood and a digital adulthood. I know how to program a VCR, send an MSN Messenger message as well. I know how to play outside. I know how to play outside. It's like outside? I know you've passed through there. Come on. No, it's underdone. I thought that'd have been a bit better, but into the headwind, safely played, not into the golf clash sign. We'll take the putt in. That's just fine. This can be a touchy green, so. Nope, not at all, John. Not at all. I haven't even touched it. I'm going to play. Did I touch it? I don't think I have. Did I lose a game? No, I don't think so. I don't know. I can't remember. I may have. What's up, Lewis? Very well, thank you. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Oh, my God. We got Faizan who's in here. I didn't even notice, bro. I'm sorry. How does John not have a wrench? I don't know. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you in. I do have a horizontal stream as well. Lewis, good to see you. I'm going to give you guys wrenches just for bringing good vibes. Whoa, is that on? What? What do I have here? Just a little putt. Oh, shit. Not again. The same hole. Oh, my God. I'm getting tired. Top 10. Nice, bro. Nicely done. Nicely done. Yeah, it takes time, buddy. This game is... This is crazy. No, don't sweat it, Paul. I'm just a dipshit. Don't worry about it. You can crush it. He's a good sport. This guy is a gentleman. He's a scholar. He's an absolute legend. Thank you, sir. Thank you for your kind sportsman-like mannerisms. I appreciate that. After I made another completely dipshitted play there. It's a fine balance between executing precision hardcore fine-ass gameplay and like, hey, I'm actually just trying to chill out, have a good time after a hard day. Life is good, you know what I mean? I feel your vibes. I appreciate your company. Thank you, Paul. Thank you all. Nick Alpern, star of the show. Check the description of the stream, guys. Don't forget, we got links to all of Nick's stuff. We should have had his link pinned as well. But hey, you know what? It's technically pinned in the description. So if you're checking this out on the replay, you're gonna see that too. So let's go.
All right, shootout. Oh, we haven't had this one yet tonight. I don't play this one often. Let's see how we do. Let's see how we do. Fun that I know we're playing the exact same note too. It's like no pressure. Who can do it better? Let's go. Come on. Come on now. Come on. I'm not competitive at all. It's fine. This is a long and winding road. Okay, it's like 2.2. I think I had a 2.47 earlier. Or something close to that. Anyway. Okay, good luck, bro. I could see us tying. Like, literally could see us tying. Oh, don't do it. It's okay. It's okay. This guy is too nice. Oh, you got this spice shot. Bro, this is the shit I tried when this course first came out. In the right wind, we could definitely pull this one off. I think it was at like quarterback min. Can I ask a few questions? Yes, so the wind angle. How do you pull rings? And also, what do you pull back and forward for different winds? Bro, so that's a huge bunch of questions, Lewis. It can be broken down. I have a video. I'm going to open the link for you. And I'm going to give you the link right now directly. Okay, it answers a lot of those questions. Bro. Let's see, you're in this chat here. So, Lewis, I'm going to pop a video right now, a link that's going to talk really about how to adjust for the wind. And it's going to talk about the process kind of from the beginning to the middle to the end. There's like 200 plus thousand views on the video, so it's not peer reviewed, so to speak. It can be updated. It's old. It's a little bit boring. But take notes. It's actually like, it's like attending a golf class seminar. I'm a very like calm, cool, collected presenter. I was very nervous. It was one of the first times I ever made it like a recorded video that wasn't a live stream. So that answers a ton of the questions. And as far as like the wind angle, I'm not sure if we're thinking of it in the same like level, but basically, generally speaking, like when you start learning to adjust for the wind, Chris, that would be me. That's my other YouTube channel, one of them. Oh, let's go. He's going for the big ball here. I'm just trying to say that, like, see how I'm going to show you when I do my adjustment. Okay, just watch the orange wind angle, the wind arrow, and I'll talk you through what I'm doing with this app. Okay, so I have my clubs pre-programmed in here with their level. Damn, Paul, let's go. Yeah. Oh, damn, you're so close, though. You just got between a rough iron for Albie here. That's not bad. That's a good shot, bro. Nicely done. Big booms. 10-2. Now I'm going to play. Okay, so 10-2 is the wind. I programmed 10-2 in the wind app, okay? So with my APOC, the gray column is min distance. That's min, way down here. That's min APOC, right? That's max APOC right there, and that's about mid somewhere. So I'm going to play this shot at max APOC is 10.0. 8.8 would be mid. So I'm going to give it like max top and like 3 right here. I want to set this up for overpower. So I'm going to stretch it out and see where it's going to land roughly. I need a little bit of curl, but not much. Maybe about a half ball. So 10.2, I'm going to play this at 1-1. So notice how my orange angle is straight as I'm pulling the wind. So I'm going to pull 1-1 for this club. Max overpower, half ball right curl. Hit perfect. That's generally the process. There's lots of deviations and ways to determine like the elevation, the angle, all that stuff. I think I need more curl. Shit. Like, more curl. Sit. Okay, not bad. And it's about repetition. It's about learning the game. And so then the lines that you see on my screen, because that's almost always the next question, right? It's like the vertical line helps me draw back the shot and make my adjustment in a clean, clear, straight line. And if I deviate from the line, I can kind of like remember my place because I can see it. So you're not always going to have a perfect pull. But when you don't, it lets you get back to where you were. So like when I start my pull, I determine where the middle of the line is. And then I can like, if I'm off, I can kind of put it back and have a better chance. And then the horizontal line is what I use to make the pull, right? So 15, 9, negative 30 max, blah, blah, blah. He's playing downhill. He might, you know, add a little bit to that adjustment, play it at like 0% or something here. You know, so it takes practice and time. But hanging out in these streams, exactly. Chris is right. And learning about the bankroll management is one of the most important parts of the game. Nice shot, bro. Like, don't let yourself go broke. Right, Dr. Jane? Yeah. Exactly. And there's a few people in the clan that didn't even get to play, like, that only played, like, half their tournaments, who are absolute, like, tournament bangers. So there's lots of good reason to think that there's, like, great things ahead of us. So, okay, so I notice I'm near max, right? Like, max is here, so I can't pull into max. I can't do a rough bomb. So I'm going to play this closer to true mid, but I'm going to pull it with max numbers because it's kind of downhill and it's kind of far. And I'm going to keep it at 10%. So 9.0 is 7.6. Quit talking, Baldy. Make your damn shot. 7.6. So I counted the ring. 7.6. I know from the top of the blue to the bottom of the blue is 6 rings. Oh, and hit perfect. And no time's out. No timing out. Oh, I thought we were going to clip that rough. That would have been bad. Come on. Roll. Roll. So, you know, generally speaking, you know, good play. Not a bad play. And then for the shootouts, for the par threes, Paul and I are using paid notes. Like, I'm using notes from patreon.com/golfclashtommy. You can also go to golfclashtommy.com. You can download lots of information from Tommy. He's a great friend of mine in the stream and the community. Bro. Come on, shootout. Let's go to shootout. Come on, let's do it. Can't do it. Let's go. Okay. Come on. We got this. Yeah, if you time out, like, yeah, there's... It just takes time. It takes practice. Like, learning to play this game, like I play it, it's absolutely doable. And, like, people like Dr. Vikas Jain are a perfect example of how quickly you can advance in the game if you just kind of like practice the lessons. I also have another video. If you look in the playlist section and just scroll down a little bit to like tutorials, I actually have a video just about playing with the Wind app that kind of goes in a little bit deeper, walks through the app, the settings, stuff like that. So like if you want to kind of like watch the Wind video first, maybe watch it 2 or 3 times, take some notes, you know, try to get like familiar with it. And then go into a stream like mine or Tommy's or something and kind of watch how we're playing. And then try to like incorporate both of those things into your game. And then come back and ask questions like, okay, so I figured out this, blah, 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 but what about that? And then that's where guys like us are going to be like, okay, here's what you do next. Because you'll never find a game community like Golf Clash that's as willing to share its secrets with new people. Like, it's, there's no, you know, it's not a gate-kept secret about how to play these holes. Come on, drop in the hole. Oh, we're going to roll past it. We're done. We are done. Like, how did that go down like that in headwind? Curl 20 max. Okay, it's fine. Welcome back, Herb. He's completely free to play. Exactly, Chris. Bull, what's going on, bro? So, yeah, I love this game, Lewis, and some people just, like, They come into the stream and they just like, they see me playing it in a way that it's different than what they know. And then they get all mad. Ah, you're a cheater, blah, blah, blah. It's like, okay, well, first of all, slow down. Okay. Like Playdemic, the company that makes the game, they've actually determined that that's a lie. The tools that we're using on the screen, this is built into the iPad. So if you have an iPad, you can use a magnifier as part of the accessibility settings. Okay. So you can go in there, you can customize, you can make your own so people can magnify things on the screen. If you're looking at the slide over feature of this, that's also built into an iPad mid 30, I believe you. So I use this as an iPad. The grid lines, I can show you how to make them for free on an iPad that look a little bit different. But if you jailbreak it, And you can have the same kind of setup as well. Oh my gosh, we both did silly things. I think Paul meant to do that. I think he meant to do that. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, sir. He's on the mission. Is that it? We're 3 for 3? 3 already. Okay. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, guys. Get some bombs for Mr. Paul. The legend. It looks so crazy with that boom behind me, but what can I say? Appreciate you, bro. It's cruising. And congrats on the golds. Check it out. I don't remember if one was in this clan or not. I haven't scrutinized the members' results yet. Yeah, see? Look at 17. Dropping the gold. Dragon King. Boom, baby. 1, 2, 3. Looking fire AF, bro. As well. Look at the other one right here. Top 3. Bringing in another banner for the Merlin. But you got to go way down to find a bronze around here for Paul. That's a long one down the list. No, that's not for Shuto. That's true. Yeah, material cue. So there's so many answers to all the questions. Lewis and anyone new to the game, if you're looking to learn to play the game at a higher level than just like pure beginner, you know. So say you have a headwind like 16-9. Yes. And you can reach the green or near. So it depends on what ball and what club you're playing. Because depending on the club will depend on like the accuracy on the level of the club will depend on the accuracy and the amount of wind resistance on the ball will also affect like how many rings you would have to pull. So for example, with that much wind, if you had a wind 5 ball, for example, right? And if you look at a wind 5 ball, and you can see that the wind resistance would reduce the wind by 55%, right? But if you only are using like a wind 2 ball, it's only going to reduce it by 25%, right? So it's going to change the number of rings that you pull every single time. And that's why we use an app like Notebook for Golf Clash or Golf Clash Caddy. Clash Caddy. That's this one. Because it does all those multitude of calculations like at once instead of trying to bring all the variables together. But the video, the wind ring video, like bring a pen and paper kind of thing. Like I break down each of those variables one by one. So there you go. Vickis knows. 2 bits. Don't jump into higher tutors. Oh, I missed that. Yes, that's true. Unless you have 10 times the bankroll. Thank you, Vickis. Save your gems for balls. Yes. Try and complete the season challenge for gems and club cards up until 2 or 8. I would also say to try to play the checkpoint challenge up to your ability to try to unlock like upgrades for your account. I think that's part of the new meta of like upgrading a new account is playing the checkpoint challenge. Even though I haven't done a lot of it, I know it's an important and great way to get like an Apoc 6 in like a couple of months, whereas it took me like 4 years, you know? So it's all in good fun. Nick Alpern. So it's better to get an iPad. He's using a Samsung, so can't get the guy. No. You can definitely, like, if you've got a high-end Samsung tablet, or at least, like, medium-end, definitely stick with that, bro. Like, iPad is a great build quality. I have one. I like it. It's a great machine. But by no means do you need to, like, get one. It's not going to change. And Android, it's easier to apply these custom grids. Like, you see, like, the little crosshair and the little, like, lines that I have on the screen, right? Right, Chris. I know he crushes it. Yep, exactly, John. See, so that's what I'm saying. Like, yeah, it's better to learn the wind ring adjustment system. So if you go to my YouTube channel, go to the channel, my channel, and see, there's my Endbringer Mastery. So then that's another thing, but I'll show you. At the top or on your device, this is an iPad. I don't normally view YouTube on an iPad. Just go down to where it says how to tutorials. And I've got the master the wind ring system here. This video, it's a bit boring, I understand, but it's broken down into chapters. So it talks about like what is the wind, the tour wind ranges, the bullseye, how the bullseye works, talking about breaking it down into segments, right? The factors that go into adjusting, talking about the different accuracy of the clubs, the different effect that the Powerballs. I spent too much time on the Powerball thing. Whatever. I was new. It's one of the first videos I ever made, right? Talks about the distance of a club, the min and the max distance, and how that changes the elevation, how uphill or downhill the shot is, the wind charts or the numbers that we use to determine, the apps. That's what I'm using right now. And then there's a couple of practice examples. Right here is the most replayed section. It's part of the practice part. So that's generally the breakdown of that video. I don't ever normally talk about that. But then if you look down a little bit further, I have Mastering the Endbringer. That's a lot newer. It's a lot shorter. It's a bit more upbeat. A little bit more visually interesting. And that can teach you how to play just the near the green wedge to help you get like closer and more drops. How to play Golf Clash with Notebook. So that's one of the other apps. But if you watch that video, it's going to give you almost everything you need for the Clash Caddy video. And I need to make a Clash Caddy video. This is a great reminder. I'll do that. And then I also have this video here, Easy iOS Overlay Grids, right? I'd say those top four videos are really decent and helpful. The other ones are, you know, hit or miss. There's some good bits and some stuff that's not. But join a clan. Erlich and Friends. Erlich and Friends is a great group that can help you learn. But any clan with just an active group of people that's, like, just talkative and willing to answer questions. Unfortunately, we don't have room in our clan now, and we have a little bit of a high standard of clan points. So it would be a bit difficult for you to meet the kind of minimum numbers. But if you notice here in the last hour and two, we got lots of talking, lots of shot sharing, lots of helping each other out. It's a great kind of environment to talk just directly about the game. And especially if you're around people that are maybe near your level but a little bit above it, because you want to learn from people that have the skills but also that aren't so high and mighty that they think they're better than you and they're not going to help you. There you go. Alexander's got a great suggestion. Radu, R-A-D-U. He's one of my favorite YouTube, Golf Clash YouTubers. Tiger Gaming Radu. He's an absolutely awesome guy. He puts out highly detailed information, but also he's got some great instructional videos. So, yeah, both are great clan options. And about to permanence? Masters, E3 is too tough. Hell yeah, Steven. Hell yeah. Dude, I played Master Free-to-Play. I made my own notes. You can use them too. They're free on Erlich Gaming. And we got damn. What do we get? Where's the banners? Come on. 30 something. Like, of course, I have a whole chat to help me. Thanks, guys. Yeah, here. 33rd place, the first time trying. And the rewards are still trash, but compared to expert, they're definitely better. It is, John. Honestly. So anyway, I know I rambled and ranted about a bunch of new player stuff, but if we don't take care of the new players, we will not have a community, right? So I'm not so high and mighty. And every week, Lewis, if you're still listening, every week I put out a rookie video. So I'm not trying to plug my channel. We're already on the channel. But every week I put out a rookie video. You see that? Rookie. Right? Like, oh, and guys, go check out my microphone review video. Like, that's random as F. But thanks to Mayono for sending me the microphone. It sucks so bad we gave it to my son's friend for his birthday. But in these videos, I'm not giving you every perfect tournament detail, but I'm walking through and talking about how to play the hole. And I'm going to talk to you about how to play the hole and give you a little bit of idea from the front tee. So once you start getting into tournaments, I can't help but plug it a little bit. It's a little bit of information, you know, to just sort of help you think about the course, to understand it. I've played these courses for 5 years, like not like the ones that have been in the game for that long. But if you're just new to the game, there's so many little nuances and details that I try to talk about in that video. So even if you're not in the tournament just yet, hey, thank you, Dr. Jade. Well played, Vickis. So yeah, it's just to help you like think about the game. And I try to talk about the different scenarios. Sometimes I'll show you different clips of like how you would play it in headwind or how you would play it in tailwind, and you know, like why you should play this club or that club, or why you should choose this ball or that ball. And there's a few other great creators that do that. Golf Clash Tommy, of course. BK Golf Clash. Nick freaking Holly. I wasn't even sure if I was going to play. I didn't indicate I was hitting live. He just knows. This guy. You guys are crazy. Thank you, bro. What a guy. Come on. So, yeah, I love this game. I love this game. I love it so much. It's not just a game. It's a beautiful group of people that seem to really take care of each other. And it's so rare this day and age, as I'm sure you're aware. All around the world, it's not some single country problem. It's not a political thing. It's just a humanity issue. Hell yeah, John. Did you, bro? Tell me these things. Leave me a comment. Right, Nick? Leave me a comment in the video, bro. If I do shit like that, help. I love to know, bro. I'm so happy, John. That's awesome, dude. This is a tough, tough setup. 16 solid, right? Shit, I'm so happy to hear that. That makes it all worth it right there, bro. You got four drops from... Oh, man, that's sick, dude. That's a great drive, Nick. Shit. How much curl? I wasn't even paying attention. Here, I have a stream. I can just look here. What did he do? What a ball. I'm guessing. Great right, maybe. Not great left. Maybe I need a great left. Maybe I overcurled it. No, right would have been just perfect. Ah. When your shots drop for you, don't mean shit, but when they drop for others, it means they work. It's so true, Nick. And that's the thing about it. It's like, I don't have enough time to keep going, but I feel like we can really provide a really good base. Nice, Benji. Exactly, Vickus. Nicely done. That's what it's about, John. You stuck to it, bro. Yeah, it's fun, man. It's a personal challenge. It's a group challenge. It's a lot of fun. Nice ball. Nice ball. Ooh, spicy. Spicy. Stay on the fairway. Cleanly, safely, close enough to show a bit of competitive fire. Let's go. Good. Come on. Thank you, bro. Shit, John, right? Yeah, that's what it's about. No, I feel like if I... Months down the road... I could maybe pull off a we, not me alone, we together, us. I think we could pull off a Master Gold. Be a bit far-fetched, but I think in the right tournament conditions, it's possible. Yeah, it's a big tough bracket like that. But again, when you're shooting good, you know, you're going to be placed with good players. People talk about there being no tiers in Master, but there's definitely a division of talent. Where's Hart? He loves when I talk about it. You think, Nick? Thanks, bro. Yeah, I feel maybe... Oh, redemption time. Come on. With that shitty effort last time. 5 back points. So 9, 25 min, 7, 9, 6, 6, no curl. No, that's in trouble. That sucks, ball, damn it. That sucks. Sit down on the green. No, you can't hit great here. You have to execute. Ugh. It's awesome, John. I'm so proud of you, bro. That's awesome. That's a great score. That's awesome. And, like, thanks for taking a chance to use some, like, you know, noob-ass notes. You know, there's nothing, nothing pro about that, you know? So it's cool that you, you know, trusted your round with those notes. The offset into the wind. The way you think about it just blows my mind. Like, the way you see the shot. Yeah, do it. Let's see. It's such a tough hole. Like, we want to see any good play here. So there he is. What's up, Hart? Nice. Nice, Nick. God damn. Look how good that was, you guys. Look how good that was. A great, great, excellent shot there. I hope you're taking note there, gentlemen. That was a lesson. How to play Portello Cove hole 8. That was awesome. That was awesome, John. Yeah, man. That's the thing. Like, you know, it's just how it goes. Yeah, right. See, Stephen? Yeah, man. I'm telling you. He's okay. Let's go. Good luck. See, here's a good shot to learn from Nick, because it's like, okay, yeah, you're going to lay up pretty much, because that's a bad win. I know I can't play it to the pad on the right. Ask me how I know. I believe that, Vickis. I believe that. John's like, yep, do it again and I'll whoop you twice. I don't know. I made that voice up in my head, but I enjoyed it. Push a chord into it. So we'll Oh, flip. I'm too tired. I'm not really. That was just an excuse for a bad shot. What do you mean bad shot? I was just saying it was like, I was playing it close to the edge. Okay, we'll take it. It works. It's luck. We all need some luck sometimes. Yeah, me too, Herb. Me too. I think it'll be fun to get back into the C100 tomorrow. Ah, what day is tomorrow? Where am I? True. I mean, we did try to drop some shots. We did have 10 practice booms in the stream, so it's not like I didn't drop a bunch. I think Paul dropped 6 of those. Maybe he dropped 7 and I dropped 3. But anyway, we were both dropping shots. Good play. Safely on the green. Centurions. Yeah, no. Oh, shit.
Damn it. Oh.
I definitely am not playing for the Centurions. I could care less. It literally has zero part of the motivation for me. It is literally just about, bro, don't. Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. I feel like an idiot. Oh, good, John. Yeah, that was your shot. But we continued to tweak it. We played it. And it was good. It worked out great. That's got to be fun, though, right? Like, having, I don't know. When I first started watching streams, it was like, you know, like, Dr. Disrespect and Ninja, you know? And I would, those guys would never, even if you drop a $50 donation, half the time they'll ignore you, you know? Oh, flip. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, there was a bit of a fast roll there with the King Wind. Nick's like, what do you want from me? Best part all day. Mr. Magoo, dropping the video. Haven't seen him in the stream in a bit. Yeah, totally, Nick. It's actually crazy. Oh, here we go. Come on. This is isn't the shot we played last time, or DePaul and I play here. Her name's Stephanie. She's Tailwind. Yeah, she's pretty cool. We've known each other for a while. I mean, she's a pain in my ass. I'm a pain in hers. Like, whatever, but it's just love. We're pretty solid. 0.7 back, 0.8 right. Uh-oh, I should have pulled a ring thing. Oh. Should have pulled back a ring. You have a sister named Steph. Yeah, I've known her forever, right? We've known each other for... Oh, yeah, let's go. Come on. At the hole. At the pin. Put the pressure on. Let's go. Thanks, bro. Holly, you are there. Go do it. I think he gave it left curl though. He knows what he's doing. This guy, it's coming in nice. He's like, no, I can't. He can't bring himself to do it. Thank you, bro. Good game. Good game. Appreciate you guys. Hey, there's Dr. Doug. Welcome, bro. Thanks, Matt. I try, bro. Try to pull it off. Sometimes it works out. Thank you, Nick. It's just about balance, right? You know that. I just try not to do anything other than husbanding and parenting in excess. I try not to let the things that I just like personally take control, you know? Because then I can continue doing them. Because I'm like wise enough to know that like, if I like turn this into like a bad addiction, you know, then the likelihood of my wife being like, honey, you should buy a new camera for the new stream room is going to be zero. But when I'm just like, yeah, I play a couple nights a week, have a good, healthy relationship with it. we get to do this a long time, you know?
I love that.
Okay. Max 30. Okay, thank you, bro. If this one doesn't roll into the rough or anything. I think it'd be fine, though. I played it a bit conservatively. I mean, yeah, I could go further to the right and longer, but okay. Thanks, Nick. Yeah, downhill. Yeah, for sure. Thank you, Dr. Doug. I can't believe it, bro. 2 weeks back to back, I got a bronze and a silver. And this week now, anything will happen. I don't know. SSI, what is that? Sounds like some medical abbreviation. Yeah, that's the play right there. Oh, okay. Nice. See, this is the American terminology. I'm learning. Y'all are teaching me. Only the people with no sense of humor get offended by that. Come on. 8.5, I'm going to play that max. Yeah, 8.5. Almost 1-to-1. Oof. Ah. Heck yeah. I mean, you paid into it, right? I'm guessing. Is that how it works? Yeah. Or is it like just a basic inalienable right of being American? I don't know how that works. But I think you pay for it, right? Yeah. Yeah. So it's good to get it back. Heck yeah. At least part of it anyway. You know? We know they're all a bunch of crooks. They try to take as much claw back as much from us as they can. No politics, I'm sorry. 40 quarters. That's how many? That's 10 years. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. I mean, for the minimum payout, right? Like, and then, of course, I'm guessing maybe if you work longer, you get a better, right? If you work for 40 years, 160 quarters, would that be 4 times more? You would think, I would hope. No, that's great. 10 years, it gives people access to a little bit of stability with just like a little bit of effort. And then, yeah, see, that makes perfect sense. That's a great system. I think we could all get behind that. Like, not, you know, not trying to judge whatever. No, I'm just looking out for people. That's all I'm saying. I'm a nurse. I'm a father of 4. I think that's a good program. As a Canadian, we have a similar system, but not the same. Good wind here, 5-6. Australian superannuation. Look at you with the big words, damn it. That's sweet, John. Hey, man. Heck yeah, bro. You work your ass off your whole life. You deserve to have some break and some, you know, some security, right? Some financial security lined up. It's got to be a good feeling, I can imagine. I mean, I have a retirement plan as well, but I'm not quite there yet. Let's go. At the pin, get in the hole. Okay, which one? Ooh, interesting. I don't see this one very often. You got this. Kodak Man. As long as you didn't invent the subscription service for ink refills, Bill, we can still be friends, okay? Yeah. Let's go. Uh-oh. Holly, nice shot, but I think he left the door open for me. Let's see what we can do. Come on. Let's keep this real AF. We got this. Come on. I didn't even look at the wind. 10%. Yes. Yeah. 20%. Come on, clean. What's up, Praveen? In a fridge? I don't know what that means, bro. It's exactly like earn all your life, save as much as you can. Yeah. That's Indian Social Security. That's tough, bro. Take care, John. Much love. Have a beautiful day. Emulsion making. Okay, that sounds cool. All right, see, Bill's still cool. Come on, Nick. He's like, what just happened? Good luck. Good luck. Thanks, bro. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Paul. The games. The freaking gifted memberships. Chris Poltera dropping them as well. Appreciate you all for being here. Thanks to a little bit of generosity and a little bit of effort grinding, we're now over 3.5 billion coins. Very, very close to Tour 13 play. We might dip our toes in soon if I get my hands on the notes. But for now, this concludes our Nick Alpern Swiss Alps official listening party. Hot new single. You're listening to it now. If I Fall. Bro, well played, Nick. Guys, I appreciate you all so very much. Check the links in the description, YouTube, Spotify, and Apple Music. You can check it out. And yeah, that was fun. I appreciate you guys. It's nice to play and listen and hang out. Giannis, thank you very much. I'm heading out. You guys, I'll see you in 2 nights from now playing the qualifying of the new Solar States tournament. Should be fun. Take care. Much love. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to call your mama. Never wanna fall, tightrope. I don't wanna go, gotta blow like silo. Everywhere you go, I go. I've been through it all like. Loving you is war, high low. Yeah, I see the door for a walk, I die though. No one knows your girl like I do. Know your heart to read, but I can't.